Yeah, Alpha's running Valk.
Okay.
Let's get the transport units over to Platoon Waypoint. Everything else is looking good.
Session resumed.
Hold on, don't go in yet. Let's stay over Platoon Waypoint, see if they try to move up. Oh god, I see the Scythe Swarm. Holy fuck.
Hot shot!
Yes, sir.
You got it.
What's happening? Hi. Get out.
Side shooting.
Yeah. Get out, guys.
Oh my god, I see flashing. My game is flashing.
Get out of the galaxy.
I can't see anything.
I never know where you're
done.
They're starting to push this point. Let's all start heading to the bridge by me.
I give Toke beacon. I'll put it on the roof.
Oh my god, all right,
let's move it.
Event.
Hey, give Toke beacon. I'm gonna get some fire.
Copy.
Drop
it. Sunday.
Target that Sunday first off. Jaegerson, open up.
Oh, Max. Anti-air, Max.
I think
I'm
we should be
able
to get
that Sunday again.
To the biolab. If we can just get on one point, then we'll be set. Let's start meeting up in the teleporter.
You got C4, Jaeger? Flash. Falcons deploy shield up.
Shielded. Sunday.
I see Falcon on the drop.
Pushing
out.
It.
Drop or drop.
Shit.
Sick. That was unfortunate.
No, sorry. I dropped out of my.
Get up.
Fuck.
I hit
something.
The tree.
I'm going forward.
We died.
Stupid tree.
I still love you, SD01.
If you go on the biolab, guys, there's a shit ton of proximites. Just let you know.
Alright, Alpha Squad, push Sunny Squad waypoint.
Make it sick.
Enemy spawn point, identify!
Let's go up on the wall on the south side.
Yep, that's what I'm up to. There's one above me.
He didn't follow around me.
There's an infiltrator at the far end of the thing, too, the sniper.
Shit. Got him.
User disconnected from your channel.
Watch through that.
Okay, guys. Yep, we're on point at the biolab. If you're at, Zot's Agricultural, go on the teleporter. Get to the biolab.
Got a lot of infos rolling around.
Hell yeah, we do. It's just Cloaky McStabbing faggots.
Come here, buddy.
Alright, teleporter's on
balcony.
Position waypoint.
The waypoint is clear, okay?
Get in this tower.
That's clear, awesome. Eight. Okay, converge with Bravo Squad. Get ready to head to Bio.
Copy that, Emmerich.
Damn, just gonna be hard to hold that.
Commander, I saw that. That was awesome.
Things are in.
Lightning. Viper lightning.
Shield generator.
Alright, where the hell did they go?
Don't worry about the lightning in this space. There's literally no one should be in Agriculture right now. They can't get the point. It's impossible for them to cap the point. We all should be in the violet.
Oh, here's some jump pads up here, guys.
Got two maxes, could use a couple engineers.
Yeah. Sensor down. I've got an engine.
Okay, let's get
the
model
ripped.
Oh, you guys are already there. I like the slippers.
Sorry.
I'm gonna go over to B.
I'm farming a bunny cake.
Thank you much. Hey, Jaconis just passed me here.
This fucking.
Let's go group up in the family.
Bunny cake.
we get a center of parking for the jump pad or the teleporter?
And that did what?
A little bit more.
Platoon waypoint marks the teleporter. It's super close to spawn, and then we don't have an NG.
I'm coming.
He's...
Okay, foot B, head to gym.
Okay.
Back's on point.
I'll play reserved, because I'm the only medic over here.
Who kills a max?
Okay, I'll cover your flip.
I was all glitched out. We're getting our max.
Shield generator critical.
Alright, stay on the stairs. Get
a
short, long stairs.
What is gold center with my gold archer?
Fuck.
Let me heal you.
Okay, Victoria, go by short. They're probably gonna come in that way.
Listen to Colin again.
Max, long stairs.
Generator stabilized.
What's the pop?
Thanks, Doug.
24-48, but Ben's also gone.
Max coming up.
Top down. Table.
Fuck, got me. Cloaker down on gen level as well.
Oh, Max, I accept that.
We could go over there and fight them. As soon as we're done with this biolab. I think we just got wiped completely.
They have a huge amount of pop at that biolab now.
Yeah, fuck that.
Alright, hold off.
Reloading.
Let's go fight the NC, because they're in easy mode.
Alpha redeploy.
Well, it's easy mode, because,
Rusty
everybody's fourth faction
yeah,
into us.
5 seconds.
Donald Fago's here. Token storage is being taken.
Alright, spawn in, attacking.
Put 2 waypoints up. Should be at decom. We got, like, 2 minutes. 50 seconds, like that. 30, actually.
It's on the ground.
Don't worry about Rusty Bennett. We're still
I have no hard spawn. Territory.
Okay, Alpha, take North Bridge. We're gonna come in on the north.
If you have someone here, I'm gonna get them squad lead here.
Form up on Anta.
Alpha moving in north side.
Possibly spawn.
Max.
Okay. Bravo, try to use south side.
Sir.
Push on your squad waypoint side if you can.
Keep okay, going inside door.
Another man.
Speaking.
Can't spawn in
here.
I'll fire your support.
Lightning.
Lightning. Got 2. Going up.
So I'm about to throw him back to you.
I just saved your ass.
Liberate a flight boss,
dude. Shit, sorry.
That's what I pay you for.
Okay, go in the north door, guys.
Oh, they're taking the... They're taking Root House. There's a gal drop on A.
Hey, what's up? Blue,
copy.
Blue.
We're gonna go over there once we're done with this.
Zephyr.
Max below A point.
It's the NC.
You can't spawn it. You can't spawn at Root House.
Oh, I thought it was the VS. My bad.
Alright, it's down.
Oh, 2 gal drops.
At Root House?
2 gal drops at Root House.
Copy.
I can repair that.
Let's just redeploy now. Pretty sure we have a lightning in the bay. Let's check the bays real quick and then redeploy and spawn at Root House.
Yo.
Helpful check,
Sophie. A lot of people at Root House now. It's gonna be interesting. Group up and teleporter room if you're at Root House. And just wait. We're gonna need everyone.
Base clear.
It's 11 to X or something like that. The outfit.
Yeah. Everyone meet up,
Alpha redeploy Root House.
Don't you spawn in, don't go by yourself.
Copy that.
Thank you, that's a lot.
Thanks for the squad invite.
Wait up, Alpha 6.
Should we get a max crash going on?
Yep, exactly. Engineers, medics.
We're right, medics, max, is engineers.
We rely on that. You can pull max, probably should be pulling one. I'm gonna go first, just to kill mines and everything. To get engineers and medics only, we have enough maxes now. Teleporter room.
They're spawn capping us.
Okay. I want everyone following me for this, okay? Let me go first so you can see where I'm going. Get in teleporter room. Get in the teleporter room. Everyone should be moving
can't
over.
Take teleport.
Okay, guys. Let me go out first so you can follow me.
I'm an engineer.
Follow me.
I'll repair you.
Keep going.
I'm
keep going. Keep going. Don't get stopped right there. Keep moving.
Okay, don't stop.
Stay in the line. Stay in the line. Go the galley stairs. Charge up. Everyone short. Everyone in the building. As soon as we get in, we'll lock our point down. Nobody's
beacon
in
on.
There. Oh my god, this is great.
You got hostile max in here.
Come to beacon A.
You have a max coming in. Pass the beacon. That was pretty sweet, guys. Kill switch got beacon, and Lex, you got beacon. Do we have counters?
Yeah.
Damn right, I'm running in.
Okay, let's keep moving it to the west, guys. No, don't stay in the spawn. We don't have pop for that.
Double doors?
Or stay in teleporter, sorry. Fucking A point, god damn it. We're just gonna get flanked if we go outside.
Oh, come on!
No!
Max is double doors.
Sorry, man. Careful, grenades. Gonna need some reses. Just, yeah.
It's an XPG and PG.
Thanks, sir. Fuck.
Pull back here if you need repairs back towards this point.
You guys have a scythe bomb coming.
Keep holding, guys.
Oh god, the view is
back. I'll repair you.
If you have an archer, one or two people with it, just start picking off maxes would be pretty dope. Fuck, we should start running archers for max crashes, just so we can get in there and they do an anti-crash.
Two coming in, big staircase.
Even one causes them to run.
Yeah, for real. Okay, is everyone healed up for the most part?
Yep.
Everyone charging west. Charge it. Shit ton of them around this corner.
Sorry.
I'm going down, but you guys should. It should be a good distraction. Push out. Platoon way.
Well, no, I'm gonna make my way to you, buddy.
Oh, that was amazing.
Max down.
That's the quickest way to get save this point, for sure.
Whenever you damage a friendly soldier or
I'm number one in points just for repping you guys.
If you get too many
I'm number one just for repping you guys.
One max at a time, one max at a time. Careful on the stairs. I'll die by C4. Grenade, move. Jesus.
Oh my god, tactics first goes down to infinite.
Motherfuckers. It's even off. Totally good. We just saved this base with low pump. They're getting point back, guys.
I know I got way more than 4 kills.
Biggie.
Point's good. I killed the guy before he got it, so it's setting itself. Oh, that's funny.
They have 2 Sundays set up on the west side now.
Sell Sundays down.
Can we get a Gallup reach squad and a pickup at this base immediately?
This base is kind of hot for a pickup.
Actually, this base is. And I feel like most of us died too.
Taking it back.
Alpha squad's all softies right now.
They're not giving up on this fight. We need to get back into the point room, guys.
At Root House, they have a Sunderer to the west of the A point.
TR3 tech and storage. Don't worry about it anymore.
Okay, yeah, don't worry about talking. Spawn
they
of
the
got
one direct north too.
Spawn of the Sunday at Root House and move out on the side of the base. We're pushing for the enemy Sunday. Try to go around the base and hit the Sunday from behind, so head west for a little bit. And then it should give us an angle on their spawn.
They got a beacon down too.
Copy.
They're flipping the point now.
Don't worry about the point, they got 3 minutes.
Look at that noble company flood coming in.
Everybody should be going for the Sunday. Yeah, near me. Get hits.
Sunday's down.
Nice. Keep pushing this direction. I'm gonna put a beacon down over here for Bravo so we can keep us going. Oh shit, fucking air here.
Okay, I can put big.
There. There's a new Sunday squad waypoint. Just keep moving out around on the side of the base. 9 minutes left. Let's see what we can take.
Next base over.
If anything, we need to.
We could do a point hold at southern. Way to be, soldier.
Medic here, I'll patch you up. Southern or secure storage?
Got eyes under those southern
depot.
Looking at two beacons seaside.
Let's keep on working on those beacons. Make sure that's sunny down.
Got a maximum softies on point.
They're holding out in that building west of A point. They still got a bunch of guys in there on the second level.
I just got killed by a Swede. Enemy medic in
the area. Fucking Swedes.
If you're dead, try to regroup near point. Range near a teleporter or push in through double doors. I feel like all of you are already doing that. Let's get grenades in. Or toss some grenades in there. If you're close enough.
They pulled a bunch of armor from Rusty Ben. They're coming.
Enemy armor incoming.
Okay, should be pushing the point now.
I'm for you all there, hang on.
We're capping it.
Coming for you all there, hang on, buddy.
Come.
Wilder, two more Sundays northwest.
I want to try to take a base. I don't want to defend anymore. I don't know.
Sunny to the southwest.
I can man.
We can hit Hurricane.
New Sunday setting up west. New Sunday setting up west.
5 centers full.
Talking to Valen 1 sec.
Thank you, Valen.
9.
Oh, Valen's here.
Did he get it? Yeah, give me that 1 sec.
Mass vehicles spawning.
Oh my god, Valen.
Turbonerds.planetmans.com.
Oh yeah. I don't have that, it's just saved.
Ah, I see 2 vanguards.
Alpha moving in the bush to west, kill armor.
User disconnected from her channel.
Destiny Northwest. Setting up now.
Farming up any cake.
Means up.
Enemy landing.
User joined your channel.
Eyes on enemy center.
Sunnies are dropping off infantry.
Killing spree.
Alright, go.
Yep, eyes on just planet.
Jesus, vanguards after vanguard after vanguard at the best.
Keep heading that general direction, there's a Sundy that way we need to pop. Oh, Sean,
one Sundy's gone.
Okay.
It's a slaughter!
Aw, man, they're taking Karen. I don't know if we can attack Hurricane anymore.
I don't know, man.
Get a gal for each squad. I mean, we already have.
A Victory, can you get me a Valkyrie for the squad?
I tell you, this has been one epic alert.
Yep.
My god,
anything we've had squad is epic.
Yeah, Hassan always
fucking runs this map.
Hassan is the tits. Let's get a gal full of Max's.
More armor. More armor southwest.
Oh my god.
Yeah, we still have time to take. Guys,
let's try it.
Okay, this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna go to Karen Station. Everyone redeploy. Drop what you have. We need to clear Karen Station. Get the timer back, and we're gonna try to drop on platoon waypoint. See if we can do one last fight.
But all right. But all this armor. Hurrah.
Do it, man.
Can we kill the armor at least?
No.
But, so, all right, Alpha Squad,
now
redeploy.
We're going for the
get ready to
squad
spawn in Victoria's Gulf, Liberator.
You can,
or,
this looks
fucking
so delicious. You can fall
Valkyrie.
Like a goddammit.
Got 5 minutes.
Right there.
Alert.
What's... I need
hold,
someone going to C point.
Valkyrie's
happy.
Yeah, I'm going on my way. Let's see.
It's all on you, bud. We need to bring Sunders up.
Goddammit. No, goddammit.
I need someone getting a Mossy from Karen Station. I need you to fly into Southern immediately.
Okay.
Copy that.
Copy that. Do it.
Alright, spawn in direct Karen Station.
All that armor, we couldn't eat it.
Fucking wrong redeploy side. Fuck.
Careful of Southern. I see 25% BS pop there. It might be. Oh, there's sites overhead. The site squad's here. Careful.
Yeah, don't bother with Valkyrie, let's just grab Sundays.
Grab the turrets.
Yeah, I just had to say.
We got it. It's over.
Oh my god, are you over there yet?
10 seconds, 10 seconds.
Watch your kill switch.
Oh, the fact that Reaver was like, trying to get Valkyrie.
Copy. If we don't kill,
I kill bites.
Next 40 seconds, we can't get the base.
Give me lead, give me lead, give me lead.
Okay, I'm on my way.
We got a lot of
too many sites, man.
So many
they're all over there.
Give me lead.
What the fuck? Check your fire! Someone lead, hold on.
I'm there, I'm
someone.
There, I'm there.
Copy.
Taking airlocks.
Capping
shit.
It, capping it.
Spawn on me, Alpha.
Passing the kill switch for beacon. Once you get the point, move. Redeploying right now.
We got enough time, boys.
I wanted that armor, man. I wanted that armor.
No,
oh,
we don't.
Fuck, we can't
we
spawn
on
who's not in
good head. Try, though.
I'm in allied territory right now.
Is that the alert? Are you sure?
Yeah, the alert timer is faster than the cap timer.
It's
339 at 347.
Yeah,
it won't make it.
Don't worry, it's not gonna make it.
When it lines up like that, fucked up.
Yeah. Don't get your hopes up yet. But we can still hold this. There's no reason you can't stay here and fuck with them.
Killing that armor would have been my day.
Okay. I'm
sorry. You're already 4 seconds away.
Alright,
yeah.
My beacon is down, I need volunteer help from the beacon.
Critical.
Enemy engineer in the area.
No, are you sure? Because I've had this happen before, and
now you have
it,
shot
we
beacon.
Did catch it.
We might get it on like the
missing
points.
A woman, Jack.
Yeah, it gets pretty close. It's not that fast. It's not a few. It's like a few seconds, not a whole 10 seconds.
Yeah, no, it's like
yeah,
a whole 10 seconds.
Cap it anyways. You get this 2 second delay regardless.
Hasn't shit like this fucked up with Smash?
Oh yeah.
Yeah, they've been actually kind of pissed sometimes about it, but it hasn't really.
This
they
is
just
this
do it off
Sunny
the
North.
Happens
on
Sunny North a lot.
Isn't this the thing that screwed up like the Miller versus Connery match at
No, that was the Chinese in the north.
Communist.
Sunday deployed. I spotted it.
Yeah, see if we're gonna take mining by Sunday.
Tony, I'm going with
Copy. Come inside.
I can heal you.
Is Valen dead or
the
what?
The point is
Intel.
So
Intel.
Close.
Valen
hasn't responded. I'm sure it's going to be here in a minute.
He's sitting in the AFK channel in the box on his feet. I poked him. So, we shall see.
I just sent him. This will.
You should have it already. And I haven't posted
been in Vegas
the other
for 3 days,
week,
so anything's possible.
My beacon's
yeah,
down so fast.
If we get this, I'm really surprised.
No,
we don't have 30.
No, we're not going to get it. It's running out already.
Shut
doesn't matter. We're
get
going
it.
To,
have faith.
We're cutting it on.
Oh,
dude, it's like 20. It's got to be more than that because it's lining up now. It's got to be like 20 seconds fast.
Lightning
no,
coming.
It's really okay, fast.
Scott.
Not stupid.
That is fucking
well,
stupid.
Fine.
What the
yeah.
hell?
It's about to even get quicker, too. Watch it.
All my hard work.
My hard work. You got over there, man.
Fucking tried so hard.
It's on sync, the cap. Well, it just like skipped like three numbers, what the fuck?
Magic.
You know!
It's because the values are calculated server side, so. It literally relies on the server.
That's probably the only thing.
It's literally server-like.
Right? Is it together exactly right now?
It is exactly fucking together.
Yeah.
Really? Mine's like a 20-second difference.
Yeah, it depends on your...
Mine says 24 and 43.
The alert's a little bit quicker.
Yeah, goddammit.
I have
so
19
up.
Seconds on the...
No!
Oh,
what's happening
God.
To point?
Fucked.
No!
Yeah. Are you serious?
Wonder of wonders. Everybody left point and it got stuck.
Okay, well, I'll take that. I'll take that over some bullshit planet side shit.
Stuff.
The rebels
no.
have been
oh,
point.
Yeah.
Captain is ours.
We won the alert.
Nice
God
alert, guys. That was pretty sweet. I'm curious.
We did?
No.
Fucking Taken, dude.
You suck. What a Taken. Is he like, good job on this?
He's like, good job, TR. We have won the alert. Half off, Maxis. Until next time.
Windar.
Okay, I'm gonna post the...
Good night.
I'm logging out just for a little bit. Have a good night if you guys leave. I'm gonna post the alert stats.
The PS2 alerts?
Hell yeah. I feel like we did decent.
I think we did pretty good.
I ended with a 2.1, which, yeah, ain't bad.
3.2, bitch!
User disconnected from your channel.
Night Coke, Night Ender.
Can I miss?
I'm staying on for a minute.
User disconnected from your channel.
80 and 20. Wow, Double Company wasn't even on the first page. Just could've
said. Hey, sick as
VI into XCECL.
Isn't that a poor name?
I have no idea, but it's.
As Ralph's
stupid.
As Ralph's.
He's hilarious.
He's a lovable cunt.
He's our cunt.
Probably one of the funniest guys I've ever met, but he.
I still think Foxhound has some ownership of him, because he was in Foxhound for the longest time.
Ownership? Of a person?
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, we own
called
him.
Slavery.
Oh,
yeah.
That ass is ours.
Welsh slave.
Get a battle bus with him? And that's your fucking home, right?
Oh yeah.
Yeah. If you got a good driver, dude.
Dude, he fucking wrecks.
He's so good. Q2O is really good. From our
not
end.
As good as X.
No. Yeah, yeah, I know.
I don't know, it's like a 2-to-1 pop when we took the base because Mark is fucking sitting in front of their spawn room with the battle bus.
That's how effective battle buses
cut
are.
Cut off reinforcements, that's how you do it.
Yeah, Souls is pretty pimping in a battle bus as well.
Hell yeah, Souls is pretty good.
Oh, Souls was on? Damn it.
No, he wasn't on, we're just saying he's pretty good.
Oh, okay. Sorry, I was about to say I missed my chance to knife him again.
This guy looks pretty brave tonight.
Should we actually go to Red Wedge? Yeah, let's go to Red Wedge.
Alright guys, I'm gonna go VS for a bit.
You wanna go on Power Hot
Shot? Let's go face.
Later guys.
See you, man.
Do you want me to drop you out of Sunny, or do you want me to drop you straight on point?
Drop straight on point first.
Good
again. Check your fire!
Spot this in this from Alexi.
I see enemy lightning.
Oh wow.
Welcome to Planetside. Double kill. Yeah,
they've got the Hutto Max in the area.
That fucking hurt. Hang on. I gotta go down for reps.
Send it behind Alpha Squad waypoint.
They have our vehicle terminal.
Valkyrie is still kicking, just needs reps.
Son of a penis.
Secure the point, and then move to Alpha Squad waypoint right there, SMB. Come in,
three silence. Wow, lightning.
Oh my god, armor.
I need a medic! Wait to be soldier.
I'm gonna get my fracture.
No, why do you want fracture?
It feels so good.
Wow.
Cause fracture's
yeah.
Alpha squad waypoint set again. Move up. We can use release.
Hey, don't tell Hotshot to shh when he's giving out tactical info.
Oh yeah, man.
Accuracy. Only that,
number one on the leaderboards.
We call this tactical
superiority. Coming for your ass, Commissar.
If you guys want. So it's more. Let me heal you. I'm gonna go ahead and do that for a sec.
User was moved out of your channel. User was moved out of your channel.
Just while you guys talk to Valen, I guess.
User was moved out of your channel. User left your channel.
Oh, we won.
Brass is impressed. Good work.
Clear them out. Well, whoever wanted to kill the armor, we do have plenty of armors over here.
Enemy has spotted.
Oh, that was, that sucks.
Button warp on Sandy.
Wow.
There's a lib overhead. Lib overhead.
I need a flat shot.
On my six. Enemy. Oh, that's you. Okay. I got scared for a minute.
Andrew, I'll get you fixed up.
Medic here, I'll fetch you up.
Enemy medic in the area.
Let me heal you.
I'll get you fixed up.
You are hostile. Let's talk through.
I can heal you.
Holy crap.
Hit rocket primaries!
Twice in a row, can you believe that?
Cheap bastards.
Nope, nope, nope.
The fire revived you. And I got killed in the...
Koreans are out.
Hold on.
Okay.
Is that Valen?
Yeah, I just got home.
Yeah,
welcome back, Koreans.
Sir. Welcome home.
Apparently they were talking about something, so we kind of interrupted.
Killed by SBS Korea.
But we just had a pretty kick-ass alert.
Sounds like it.
We're working really freaking well together, like... We're like two peas in a pod, 56RD and Foxhound.
You'd be hard pressed to tell there's two different outfits at work.
Yeah.
But yeah, you go tape your mouth has is having some issue.
Who?
Did you guys need to talk to you about something?
No.
Oh.
Not really.
How did the last 2 days go?
Without you, but we survived.
Oh. It sounds like you guys have been doing really well in ops, though.
No, we did fine.
Yeah, we've slowly been getting people moved over. I have an alt that's still in Foxhound, and I've been getting on and messaging people as I see them online.
Okay, and the real thing here, the only really important thing at this point is just keep doing ops and making sure that everybody gets along, and then with the people that are still kind of, I guess, unsure, uncomfortable with it, is just keep reminding them that, like, we're not losing our identity as Foxhound. It's just, we're trying to, th-
we're trying to do this for the best reasons possible, so that when people log on, there's always a coordinated group to play with, you know? What's that hotshot?
No, nothing.
Don't you fucking hum me.
So did you have fun in Vegas?
Honestly, it was kind of fucking terrible.
If I hadn't gone with
Celine, I would have fucking killed somebody. It was the these German girls, and two of them were 19, and it was just like, I don't want to be in Germany with the fucking 19-year-olds. It was bad. And there was a pool party, and it was just a bunch of bros, and there was backward hats,
and
barbed wire tattoos, and I was very uncomfortable.
And you lit the pool on fire.
I love Valens, like, adventures into Vegas. I want, like, a
Valen.
Like, my first thought was, like, I'm not going to that water. There's, like, there's hundreds of people have peed in that pool. They're all drunk. So I sat on the edge of the pool, and I smoked a $20 cigar, and I just judged everybody around me.
That sounds like Valen.
Were you thinking about the Planet Mans while you were gone, just judging everybody?
I was. Just thinking about how everyone was such a queer. Like, why are your tits out? Why are your pants so small? It's like, why is your V-neck so deep? Why are you twerking on that man? It was bad.
Well, Valen, we missed you, man.
I went to this place called the Pink Taco, and all the jokes they made were just about vaginas, and it wasn't funny. It wasn't funny. Like, it's like they thought we didn't get that they were talking about vaginas. And then I had, like, this thing, and it was a 3-pound burrito, and it was like, eat it in 20 minutes, you win a prize. And the whole thing was made of rice. It was just a tortilla with rice, 3 pounds of rice. I couldn't eat it.
You bitch.
It was just dry fucking rice. It's like eating sand. It's like a mummy's dick wrapped in a tortilla.
You sound like you're having PTSD from Vegas. Do you need therapy?
Dude, you gotta do Vegas right, man.
I know, I want to go back. I spent like fucking $500. I don't know on what. What did I spend? It was like, probably on Corona, because a Corona was like $10.
No, you gotta bring your own booze to Vegas, dude.
Apparently.
Bring your own booze, fun. You put it in the sink with some ice.
Just fucking in the bathtub. No, we want to go back, but this time we want to have our own schedule, and we'd go with different people that more...
Not
more. Yeah, I don't know what, that wasn't my idea. They just were like, let's go, and like, you can't do anything, bitch, this is Germany.
Don't bring teenagers, and it'll be 1,000 times more fun.
It's fucking terrible. You ever walk around public? Like,
I've never been to Vegas.
I'm an adult. I don't want to walk around taking selfies.
No, I'm not.
You want to walk around drunk.
Last time I was in Vegas, I was 17.
Whenever
years
you
old,
damage a friendly soldier or vehicle,
I've been to Vegas like 100 times. You guys,
if you get too many, I wanted to gamble.
I wanted to, like, drink brandy in the street. I wanted to walk around with a glass of brandy and a cigar around the strip, and maybe get into a fight with somebody that, like, slaps Lynn's ass. And that was, like, that would have been ideal, you know?
Bring my buddy, he'll grab her ass, we'll drink, it'll be a great time.
Just set the whole thing up.
You'll never know.
That's what I wanted. Get into some fisticuffs.
I think
play some craps.
The only issue I see with the merger right now is I want Blackgate Baby Jail, and we don't have it, so I'm kind of sad.
Welder sent me up here because he thought it, like, I needed to talk to you guys about something serious, and here we are talking about, like... Channel.
And now we transition into Fox Dog. Terminate.
Fox Dog. I feel like with the outfit merger, we're like, yeah, we're merged, but we're on at separate times.
I was literally on all day, and I would say it was maybe 6 or 7 people on at random times on now. That's just how it goes.
It's mostly Foxhound right now.
There was some few Fox Doggers around, but...
It's something that we noticed we talked about before. I even put it in the forum post that I made. Foxhound's always been kind of a late-night platoon. 56 starts the launch today, I think so.
Yeah.
If anything, it just means that, like, the prime time, like around midnight or so, or whatever, I guess for my time, relatively speaking.
You're being farmed.
At least a platoon.
To be that everything's starting early. I don't know. I've caught like the last tail end of like three or four different groups, but that's because I'm like after 10. But it seems like around 7 or 8, there's a huge group of
us. Skyguard. Skyguard.
I'm an engineer.
I wonder if they're talking about serious things or fucking around.
Find out.
Oh shit. Oh shit, last, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit.
No, last time I jumped in that channel, they kicked me out, so I don't want to do it again.
Between the medieval and Valen, they're usually pretty focused on business.
Yeah, but I like to eavesdrop on business. It's
serious.
Well, yeah, I mean, who doesn't?
It's juicy.
I just got raped.
Any consultation?
Somebody's gotta be the weasel, go do it.
I see Hurdling, now I'm gonna log off.
Session ended.
Later.
Yeah, Hotshot.
No, I'm gonna be on TeamSpeak.
Get the fuck out.
Okay.